There it is, a hot day here in Jackson. 96 degrees for that high, and that is the hottest temperature so far this month. We hit 96 back on August the 1st. But so far for August, 96 is that hottest temperature. Back in July and into June, we had 97. So that's the hottest of the year so far. You can see the upward climb, and here we are. We're near the peak of it now as we get into the beginning or the end part of this year. I'm sure we'll start to go on that downward trend. So here it is. Maybe some fall-like temperatures fairly soon. Hey, 4 weeks away until the first week or first day of the official start of fall. So till then, just we're dealing with these hot, muggy temperatures. I mean, mid-90s right now, 95 degrees here in Jackson. You know, our average this time of year is actually around 92 degrees. So we're above that average mark today, and we're going to be for quite some time. There's a spoiler alert there. Here's on radar alert. We do have a few of those scattered pop-up storms up in northern Mississippi, mainly staying in northern Madison County, and those diminishing, and even over here towards Humphreys County and Holmes County. Now, not a lot of people across the state getting in on this relief. If you do get in on one of those pop-up storms, it is helping you cool off just a bit, just for the sun to pop right back out, and it's going to make you humid, and it's going to make it steamy out there for the rest of this evening. You can see real field temperatures over 100 for a lot of folks. 104 here in Jackson. Vicksburg over there at 111. Triple digits. Everyone's seeing those triple digits, except for some of those folks up in northern Mississippi, again, across the Delta counties that are getting in on those pop-up storms. Everyone across the southeast really getting baked from this high pressure that's over us, and it's going to continue to stay over us. Hot high pressure. You can see not a lot of precipitation around it. Maybe a few of those pop-ups on the northwestern, northeastern side of that high pressure, but overall, hot is going to be the main story as we continue to see this heat dome increase going into the start of your week. So Monday into Tuesday, real field temperatures 105 to 110 degrees. Delta counties could even get over that 110 degree temperature for the real feel. So definitely it's going to make for hot and soak summery conditions. Now, maybe a few scattered storms could be possible as we go in throughout the week, especially into the end of the week. I see more of those scattered storms being more of a possibility as we start to get on the other side of the high pressure. That kicks in more moisture and kicks in the sea breeze and pulls it up in our direction. So if you do get in on those scattered storms, it will help you cool off later this week. Until then, we're looking at some fairly hot temperatures going in for your Monday into your Tuesday. Again, real field temperatures well over that 100 degree mark. Let's get a check in on the tropics. Here is what is Tropical Storm Henri. It's really on a downward trend now after it's already made landfall here in towards the northeast into the New England area. Really weakening though. You can see not much with it now. I mean, it's rapidly decreasing in intensity, but still has brought in a lot of rainfall over there in the northeast, especially on the western side of that tropical system. So going to New York City, almost 7 inches of rain. And same thing for a lot of folks, Brookhaven and really in a lot of that area, making for a flooding situation for a lot of the northeast. But overall here in Jackson, we're not seeing any of those flooding conditions. Maybe a bit of a pop-up shower or storm for the northern counties for tonight. Other than that, we're staying toasty and summery for the rest of this evening. Coming in for tomorrow, we'll be into those mid to upper 90s. Scorching real feels. You know, I can't rule out the chance for a PM storm, but overall, everyone's staying dry and hot and miserable. That's going to stay the story as we start off this week and into the middle of the part of the week. And then we're welcoming in maybe a few of those pop-up scattered storms as we go into Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. But overall, we're staying to the lower 90s. Overnight lows steamy into those mid 70s.